What's up, readers? A big hi and welcome to your favorite channel. I hope aap sab maze mein hain and you guys are having a great time. As I said in my last video, since I've met with an accident, abhi tak mere haath mein plaster hai and I can't kind of ride at the moment. But I just wanted to kind of, you know, have this video and share something that I kind of, you know, have purchased and would like to kind of share that with you. So chaliye, we'll see what I've purchased. Yes, this is a KTM Duke 200 that I've purchased across. Just to kind of, you know, clear up things, this is not a brand new motorcycle. This is actually, you know, it's been previously owned, so it's a second-hand bike that I've purchased. And ये मैंने खरीदी है from a place VV Puram, Bangalore, right? So ये basically इसलिए खरीदी because if you would have seen my video where I was riding Duke 200 with my dad. Actually, my dad was riding it with me. So, मैंने उस vlog पे कहा था कि you know there are certain plans that I'm making, and basically I wanted to kind of you know experience. My dad wanted to experience Duke 200 before purchasing it. Now, since he likes it, we bought this baby. Now, चलिए इस bike के बारे में थोड़ा सा बात करते हैं. You know, since it's a second-hand bike, what did it cost me? How old is it? How much kilometers has it done? And what's the condition like?
अगर हम looks की बात करें तो this bike is absolutely kind of a neat piece as such. इस bike के ऊपर कुछ भी you know damage नहीं हुआ है. I mean you know no major components have been replaced or changed as such. Basically bike was purchased, actually was registered in 2016 September, right? So ज़्यादा time नहीं हुआ है, करीबन एक डेढ़ साल हुआ है इस bike को. And as you can see from the sides, basically ये bike के ऊपर कुछ भी ऐसा major damage निशान नहीं है, except for a few like side grills and all that sort of a thing, जो basically किसी भी reasons की वजह से हो सकता है, वो it's not necessary saying that you know it's a major damage indicator. दूसरी तरफ से अगर देखें, then the engine looks nice. आप basically देख सकते हो कि engine is well cleaned up and stuff like that, right? Engine tires are also the stock tires MRF and with a pretty good condition of the tires as such. चलिए अब चलते हैं towards the bike's odometer. By the way, bike का odometer is basically you know pretty cool. ये तो आपने बहुत बार देखा होगा. आप जैसे देख सकते हैं कि total odometer में it shows around 10,500 kilometers that's been done. So एक साल और करीबन छः महीने मतलब 1.5 साल के आसपास के में इस बाइक ने करीबन 10,000 किलोमीटर किए हैं, विच इज़ नॉट बैड। चलिए अब इसे स्टार्ट करके भी देख लेते हैं। सो आई गो दिस साइड, फर्स्ट ब्रिंग इट टू न्यूट्रल एंड देन लेट मी जस्ट क्रैंक। एज यू कैन सी
ये बाइक मैंने खरीदी है फ्रॉम वीवी पुरम डायगनल रोड। आई मीन द बाइक कॉस्टेड मी 1 लाख रुपीज एंड उसके प्राइस के पीछे एक रीज़न ये है कि द बाइक इज़ ओनली डन 18 मंथ्स एंड ऑन द ओल्ड और इट्स डन अराउंड 10,000 किलोमीटर्स राइट। सो गिवन इट्स कंडीशन, इट्स फिनिश, आई मीन गिवन ऑल्सो द फैक्ट दैट यू नो द नो मेजर पार्ट्स हैव बीन चेंज्ड अक्रॉस इन द बाइक, आई थिंक द प्राइस इज जस्टिफाइड फॉर इट।